Like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates.
Juliens pinch hit home run starts 5-run inning. Twins beat Royals 8-4. Firing of fireworks that meet city ordinance requirements is permitted in Fort Pierre through Wednesday. The Pierre Pat Duffy Community Youth Involved Center is hosting a fundraiser for the Meals on Wheels program in Fort Pierre today. The Fort Fire Department Pierre is hosting a snow cone fundraiser this morning through the end of year 4. July Parade Fort Pierre 4 at 4th Fun Run takes place today. American Farm Bureau survey shows summer cookout cost in 2023 to be slightly below, down from 10-year high. Farmers Union breaks down farmer share of cookouts on July 4th. Scoreboard Monday, July 3rd. 2023 Anthony Edwards and Timberwolves agree maximum contract extension. Juliens pinch hit home run starts 5-run inning. Twins beat Royals 8-4. Nebraska Prospects Def O Zap behind stable offensive. Pierre T.F. Riggs High School Tri M Chapter named best high school chapter in the state. SDSU expansion offers statewide animal water testing. Farmers Union Foundation receives funds to support loans for small to medium-sized meat processors in South Dakota and 4 other states. OZAPDEF, Fremont Moo behind strong performance by Kaleb Hay South Dakota teams compete for the USAS High School Clay Target League National Championship this week in Michigan. Derecho hits parts of Nebraska, Kansas, Illinois, Indiana last week. U.S. corn acreage increased 6% from 2022. Soybean acreage fell 5% year-on-year. Philip receives nearly $2. Minneapolis Edouard Julien hit a pinch hit and a solo home run to start a 5-run 8th inning, and the Minnesota Twins defeated the Kansas City Royals 8-4 Monday night. Carlos Correa had a career-high 4-hit leadoff spot, and Byron Buxton drove 2 runs with sacrifice flies for Minnesota, who defeated Kansas City for the 7th time in 8 games this season. Julien, the Canadian rookie second baseman, scored for Kyle Farmer for the 8th, and lead sent the first pitch he saw from Royals relief player Taylor Clark into right field for a no-nonsense.